The visual arts program feels like a blanket of all these different things you can try.
You learn stuff from people in your classes, and you learn stuff from people in other classes, and you end up with like a huge repertoire of knowledge.
Being surrounded by so many artists, as intimidating as it may be, it makes you push yourself to try harder and pushes you to improve. And I think it's so great, especially in a summer because it's relaxing, but at the same time, you're still learning a lot.
The faculty members are incredibly helpful because you can't do everything on your own, and they provide all the extra support that is necessary because a lot of people want to try something big, and you can make it happen here.
The teachers are really open to collaboration. I try to incorporate things I do in different studios together, so if I do projects in fibers, I try to photograph it, or if I paint something, I might paint something that I made in a different class.
Your teachers are all more than willing to help you explore and try new things.
The Dow Visual Arts Building has so many resources in terms of, you know, whether it be massive amounts of charcoal, beautiful paper, it's endless.
I can't do this at home, and here I can try all kinds of new things.
The materials you're allowed to use and the different processes you can do are unlimited.
I love the portfolio reviews because it gives a fantastic kind of showing of what I need to do as a student to get into these colleges and what they're looking for. It really helps further an image in my mind of what I want to do as an artist. Being able to show my stuff in a gallery, it makes you feel as though you really are an artist. You have people that appreciate it, and that you have people that will look at it and really critique it. And for better or for worse, you know, they may not like it, they may like it, but you feel like a real artist, and in that's just a wonderful feeling.
It's just such an amazing opportunity to like discover what you're talented at and what makes you feel special.
A week at Interlochen is like a month everywhere else because you learn so much and you become so close with your friends.
I love it here. It's my favorite place.